Personal foul on number 12, Bruce Watkins, his second. And that's Milford Mills' 13th foul. Anthony Smith shoots two. Personal foul on number 3, Walter Grove, his 4th. Reggie White will shoot 2. Personal foul on number 1, Ramon Saunders, his 3rd. Justin Jennifer shoots the double bonus.
What's that team in the red over there?
Dedrick Lee and Artis Jackson return for Milford Mill. Returning for the Millers, Bruce Watkins. Returning for Potomac, Anthony Ridley. Thank you. personal foul on number 5, Deion Wiley. That's his 4th. Substitution for Milford Mill, number 34, Anthony Benson. Number 33, Daniel Burke. And number 24, Cameron Outlaw. Substitution for Potomac, number 22, Emil Nugent. Substitution for Milford Mill, number 10, Karan Alston. Substitution for Potomac, number 25, Riley Jenkins. His 1st, and that's the Miller's 4th team foul. Double technical foul has been assessed to number 11, Anthony Reilly. That's his 5th personal foul. And also to Milford Mills, number 34, Anthony Nelson. That's his 2nd personal foul and 5th team foul against the Millers. Rose will shoot number 1. Returning for Potomac, Kirk Newman, replacing Ramon Saunders. Milford Mills, 16 foul. Warner Brody shoots 2. Thank you. Personal foul on number 34, Anthony Dunston. His third. And that's team foul number 7 against Milford Middle in the second half. Kirk Newman shoots 2. Personal foul on number 25, Riley Jenkins, his first. Devin Carter will shoot 2. Personal foul on number 34, Anthony Dunston, his 4th, and that's Milford Mills' 18th foul. Timeout, Potomac. A 30-second timeout. Ladies and gentlemen, coverage of every state basketball semifinal and final game will be available to you when you want and where you want. Visit MPSSAANetwork.com to view in real time, watch replays, and purchase DVDs. High school lives here. Offensive foul on number 32, D'Angelo Bryan, his 1st. Substitution for Potomac, number 3, Keelon Howard. Offensive foul on number 25, Riley Jenkins, his second. Basketball, Jerron Howell, Gip Nugent to the assist. Basket by number 30, David Rose. Personal foul on number 23, Kieran Howard, his first. Frank shoots one, 33.1. The end of the contest with the final score, Milford 84 and Potomac 55.